And now another update, this one on a pair of BB gun shootings in the Bronx. A 14-year-old boy under arrest charged in those attacks. The first incident happened on November 3rd. Surveillance video captured four suspects walking toward a fruit stand on White Plains Road. One of the suspects was seen shooting a 73-year-old worker. 5 days later, an MTA conductor was shot in the face at the 219th Street station. Both victims were treated for their injuries at local hospitals.